I'm not seeing anything over here. I guess they're all dead.
Used to hear stories about these guys, but they ain't shit now, are they?
Shit. my soldiers. Damn it.
Stormcloud, 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact!
Sorry, Weaver.
Walker. What the hell are you doing?
Island is a pissed off ghost.
Mayday, Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Yeah.
don't target them.
Time to earn our money!
How you feeling, Doc?
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. You don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
Now what's Erewhon?
The cave, that's what we call it. Get in.
What is this place?
So is the broadcast having any effect?
Some outcasts loaded me up with gear. I think they're looking for an alliance.
Are you ready for this fight?
From Sam.
Hey, don't be afraid. Are you boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk.
No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got 2 rifles and 8 mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? Goddamn.
My mind's blown.
Yeah.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me.
You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our labs, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aroa went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself.
Mm.
We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Drones! Drones! They're gonna put this thing on drones?
Holt. Hey. How are you, man?
Nomad.
You just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver. You just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
Yeah.
And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Matt Schultz, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
What were we? What were our lives? Part of a test run?
Think we'd end up here?
Looks like that's all we are to these bastards.
No. My life will not be a test run for genocide. I'm gonna demand Schultz calls a meeting the second that cure is in our veins. We need to discuss how to make Sentinel hurt for the pain Nave caused.
Right there with you, brother. We'll make them pay tenfold.
ever see yourself doing this?
Our mission here has been hard. So many lost, so many suffering. My closest allies, my brothers, cut down by a man we once trusted. But we are ghosts. Alone, we are formidable. Together,
you think this was how things were gonna go in Central Cable?
I should have whatever you need, and maybe a few things you didn't know you needed.
You ever think we'd end up here?
Take as long as you need. We'll be right back.
ever see this coming?